is balanced by taking notice of people's reality. I do commend the good and important work the committee is undertaking. And I would like to thank those who have given so much time and commitment in making this happen, particularly Michael Perron and David Turner, and the secretary that support them. And of course, Eddie Carlin from Mentor in his role as vice chair of the committee. I'm very grateful for all the work you undertake and the leadership you provide, and sincerely hope